Hey guys, it's me again. One Celsius is outside for quite a while, but came back from Atlanta. I don't know if you can see this, but let me see if I can change the settings here. I haven't seen something like this in years. Just a quick note, I was down in Atlanta, gonna use the MARTA, which is the Metropolitan Atlanta something, I don't know, it's a train. And you gotta use these cards to get on and off the train. So I put a $20 bill in to Casilla had to get one of these cards so I can use the MARTA. And it was $3.50 for a round trip, which is better than renting a damn car. And I get these. It sounds like I won the lottery. It goes ching 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 ching. I couldn't believe it. This is a $1. I haven't seen this since I was a kid. I was born in the 70s, and they used to be called Susan B. Anthony's. But I don't know what this is called. It just says United States of America, and it's got a $1 emblem right there where I tip my finger. Statue of Liberty, beautiful. It's got a picture of some dude, which I don't recognize his face, so it's a 13th president. Who the hell knows who that is? Oh, here we go. That's covering up. Millard Fillmore. Cool. Look how thick that is. Not to be mistaken, that's a quarter. I remember when I was a kid, I wasted more. I got a few of these things called Susan B. Anthony from my grandmother, and I wasted them on video games because I wanted to play. They were 25 cents, but I was using them as these dollars as 25 cents. Pretty stupid, you know? Here's another one. Eagle background, same thing. It says $1 in words in the bottom instead of a numerical. It's got a picture of an Indian lady, and on her bag and her papoose is her child. Beautiful. I'm from New England. Haven't seen these up here. Just wanted to share with you guys, and maybe you guys have seen it, but I sure haven't. All right, guys. Just about to leave the Chinese superstore, as Corvette Wild calls it, and head off to back to the home front. Andrew, enjoy yourself, buddy. Stay on the West Coast. Take it easy.